got in trouble. The first time my dad saw me dance with the devil. How are we so opposite? I lived with your sister, my first home since mom had left. And I wrote my first song with him in the basement. And then he said goodbye way too soon.
His umbilical cord was stuck around his neck, and so I ended up undoing the umbilical cord, and he was bigger than the normal child. I don't know what it was, but he had a heart problem, and they didn't think he would live.